week 2/day 2 of building little base.
We built a base in a cave on a cliffside, but we couldn't do it alone. So we recruited the 3 tribes and we got straight to work. Last week, we did some serious planning, a bunch of rock collection, and really got into the first big rock. And this week, with the help of our newly recruited Japanese laborer, aka Kei-sun, we made significant progress.
No way! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Hey, not one rock has fallen down. How do we feel?
Day 2 of the build. We are looking for rocks. Going to start the elevation back on wall 1 and then hopefully wall 2 today.
We've just done a big rock collection. As you can see, we've got some mighty rocks. Give us a traditional Ollie dance.
No, stop it, Ollie.
Yeah, beautiful shot, Flynn.
What?
They don't
take it.
Oh. You're taking the view.
We are working. We got a stack of beads down there. Oh. Thinks he's a big dog because he's got a massive rock. He is actually a pretty big dog.
Taking a little break for some whale watching.
There's been a big rock haulage. There you go.
Yeah.
Kai Galea, get out of the way, man. But we had a rock foliage.
Rock foliage? No!
So that's not good.
Not good, bro.
Typical Flynn, acting like he's doing work.
I am doing work.
But good. We got Jordan Fowles on. Flip the camera to Jordan Fowles on. He's Fowles building. On? He's on the... This guy.
Yep.
He's building.
Yep.
Sometimes he's all right. So...
Seb P and Flinny G. What are you going to do about it? Huh? What are you going to do about it? What are they going to do about it?
I don't know.
What are they going to do?
Ask them.
Probably not. Can you shut up?
Which one to do actual work? Like, we're doing something.
John Fowles on, ladies and gentlemen. You and yours. You always get what you deserve. Learn about it, Fowles on.
Isn't it insane that we are literally building a base on a cliff in a cave?
It is in. This feels like actual childhood dream stuff.
Look at it.
There's a whale.
Nope.
I missed it.
That's just your mom.
So obviously we're aware now of this wall being built. This is wall 1. Ollie, Jordan and I have been on that. But Kai has been over here chipping away at wall 2.
It's a tough spot. It's very...
Yeah, he is on a cliff.
Yeah.
Baz is leaving his shift early. I don't know why. Why do you think he thinks he has the privilege?
Look at him. But pin the camera. That's what gives him the privilege. That's what gives him the privilege.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. You want it, but you can't have it.
yeah, had Bazzy with me, but he just ditched me.
Guys, I dropped a rock on my pinky.
I fully dropped this rock in between here on my pinky.
I'm gonna go and actually do some work. Like we're supposed to do.
Are you serious?
This is the carnage.
So this is a little game called Rockji. You can imagine it's just like bocce, but with rocks. So we find a little hole. Oh, he just got it! Oh, you missed it! Okay, so the hole, it's down there. Show it. We'll do a little circle on the thing or something. Ready? Ready? Oh, that's a swish swish fry. Oh, that's hitting the rim!
Rim. I'll show you how to actually do it, bud. Yeah.
Follow the rock.
Mother of bananas.
Hey! Oh!
Worth it.
coming down, and I think I'm gonna just enjoy the view for the last little bit.
Manager. The boys are collecting rocks, the man was sitting back, and enjoying this view.
Kai, are you proud of your war? Proud of our war, that's what we like to hear.
The final piece.
Oh my god, Kai, look at this one.
Huh? Finishing up for the night, and Kai is just about to put the final piece in wall number two. There you go, first wall done. Woohoo! Oh, yeah.
So this is the progress so far. First wall is nearly done. Second wall is done. Boys are chilling.
We got plans. I feel good to know. We got plans.
We're gonna roll out a rug.
We got
plans.
We're
gonna sweep the roof.
We're gonna get fairy lights. Bruh, get out of here. This place is gonna look like a freaking five star. It's better than six stars.
Look at this place.
Look at the view. Look.
We're on a cliff in a cave over the ocean.
Jordan?